Original Dark Clan, wrong thing for years. We don't know fears and no tears, and Jonah Peter that. And I know to a drink here and our link. So come down, Mr. King.
Hey, y'all, here's a little something that I feel I gotta hit y'all to. About a brother beating broke and what he went through. Trying to pursue a career in the rap game. I'm hunting for riches and fame. Dropping rhymes that sound insane. Rap is where my heart is at, it's like an addiction. I wanted to rhyme so bad, I lost my job and put an eviction. My landlord is telling me to pay up for quick. Since I'm jobless, a nigga can't fake that shit. I got a girl, my feelings are strong like Jean. Her and her sister got a two-bedroom, so they took a brother in. And it was going kinda cool at first, until her job started tripping on her. And that's when shit got worse, so now I'm stuck and she ain't working, so we're unemployed. And now she's sticking to my ass like a hemorrhoid. Nothing but a negative response to what I had in my heart. That's mostly how the fighting was started. And since a brother ain't working, he's considered to be a salty ass nigga. So I'm scheming up ways to make my pockets bigger, depending up on my homies to pull a nigga up. But see, the homies are stressing too, so what's new? I need a game plan. I need a game plan. Yeah. I need a game plan. Every day is nothing but the same thing, man. And being broke is no joke. My girl is steady knocking, she won't get off my back. I'm seeing dollar signs. Should I invest in a dope sack? I guess I can't lose, cause a nigga straight paid his dues. I'm sitting tripping off my feet up, tennis shoes, and ain't getting no props. Sitting on bus stops, and ain't nothing changing till a nigga first take drops. So now you know a nigga's caught between the rock and the hard spot. I'm searching in the cut for a rock spot so I can get my slang on and write some funky raps. Back to the crib with fresh shoes and starter caps. I ain't gotta worry about naps, cause my shit'll be straight cut. Brand new jeans, go on my girl's butt. The first I can make a killing if I play my cards right. I take flight, staying up like a cop. In the night, I'ma bail till I'm all out of crap. Go to hell if you think I'ma stop making my pockets fat. That's cause it used to be a quest for survival. Sinking like quicksand, I found me a game plan. I need a game plan. I need a game plan. I need a game plan. So now I got a game plan. Making a little money, slanging blocks. But I gotta watch my back for the cop. Cause the cop straight did a creep move on my homie at the Arco. He's so dope to a narco. Nothing but a nigga in the cut, trying to make all the ends he could. So he's serving anybody out the neighborhood. And ain't thinking about the police. All my homie thought about was watching his ends increase. So now I'm tripping cause I'm thinking that could be me. Sitting in a cell, y'all, waiting for mail call. And everywhere I go, they say no about a fucking job. So if I don't slang dope, I gotta steal a ride. So now I'm praying that I don't get caught. Gaffled up for a 211 with an assault. Is it my fault? Cause I'm on a quest for survival. Living in the ghetto, I'm known as a Negro. Killing up my people, I know it ain't the way to go. But only the strong survive. So tell me, do you hear me though? What about my motherfucking friends? I ain't got none. My only motherfucking friend is a shotgun. So if you feel you wanna step into the zone, be prepared to feel the hot ass man when you get blasted on. Cause I ain't taking no shots in 94. Staying down with the terror town and twisting up the endo. So now I step with a gap in my left hand. This is how it is when you ain't got a game plan.
I need
a game plan. I need a game plan. I need a game plan.
Funny.